In 1906, the Blessed Virgin appeared to a Polish boy named Maximilian Kolbe. In her hands were two crowns, one white for purity and the other red for martyrdom. She asked Kolbe which one he would like, but he took both. Years later, he became a priest and lived during the World War II Nazi invasion in Poland. Speaking out against the Nazis, Kolbe was arrested and sent to the Auschwitz concentration camp. Several men were chosen to face starvation as a punishment for those who tried to escape. One man begged to be released because he had a family. Moved with compassion, Kolbe took his place. He was the last to survive after suffering 2 weeks of torture until the guards grew impatient and gave him a lethal injection, and he died on August 14, 1941. He never once abandoned his priesthood and converted many people in the camp. St. Maximilian Kolbe, pray for us.